when did the knowledge of how good you were in the game of basketball kick in? When did you go, oh shit, I can probably do this for a living?
I honestly never thought I could. Like, I really? not that I couldn't, but for women's basketball, we just didn't have the same opportunities as mm-hmm. the men. We didn't yeah. have like pro ball set up. So yeah. it was really difficult to plan to be like a pro basketball player.
Do you consider yourself a groundbreaker though?
Nope. I consider myself a torch carrier. You can't forget about Ann Myers.
No,
Nancy
can't.
Lieberman.
Not at all.
Teresa Edwards, Katrina not, McClain. Like nope. there were so many great women before me.
How do you not put yourself in that category?
The timing was just right for me. For the WNBA to begin, I was one of the younger players, mm-hmm. and for me to be able to come off the Olympics winning the first gold medal, mm-hmm. like it was perfect timing.
You're being very modest right now. You are a founding member of the WNBA. This is a moment to make people aware.
I don't know. I don't ever really like toot my own horn. It's just like, I mean, I balled out. Like, I gave the game 100%.
White hand. Toot a horn. Toot a horn.
Toot a horn.
Yeah, just toot a horn. No. What kind of horn is that? White hand. Horn. Horn. A car, white hand. Yes.
Yeah.
You went white. That's what that was.
Oh,
was. Bam, bam. Founder of the WNBA. One of the women that have started what we can now look at as a legacy. You going to ignore me like, I'll knock your goddamn head. Bam, bam, I'm trying to tell you something. What you doing? The just happened over there?
Was that a bug?
You just ate a goddamn gnat? You eating gnats? Okay. All right, Lise, how many championships?
Two.
What is your deal with numbers? Why can't you add?
Well, because I have won so much, Kevin. I'm trying to figure it out. Like, if I ask you how many Oscars you have, you know that number? You know right away, right?
Yeah, I would.
So for me, it's like when you win a lot, you get your trophies and stuff mixed up. Wait, let me back that. How many Oscars do you have? Like your area code.
I got a couple indie projects that I'm working on right now. Mm-hmm. One where I'm a wrestler, and this guy from the DuPont family, he loves wrestling. So what they do is they create a wrestling team to take to the Olympics, and I'm their star wrestler.
Wait, isn't that already done?
It's not about me. This right. isn't about me.
Okay.
It's about you.
Yeah.
I'm also working on another role, and I told you about this one, remember? It's the movie's about a girl that had a tough time, I guess, struggling with jealousy and success. So attacking Nancy, I think, what was her name? Carrington?
Are you serious right now? Let's yeah. I Tanya.
That's crazy that you said that because I was gonna call the movie I Tanya.
Oh right, yeah.
I was gonna play Tanya.
Can you get these flies out of here?
Bam bam. It's another fly here now. I'm not saying that what you do. Hi, I'm Kevin Hart. And unless you hate laughter, click and subscribe. And if you do hate laughter, then you're a monster.